My kunya is Abu al-Huda. My father, rahimahullah, gave me this kunya when I was born. Day number 7 of my birth, my father named me Muhammad and gave me this kunya Abu al-Huda. Tayammunan, with a good omen to be like a Sayyid Muhammad Abu al-Huda al-Sayyadi, one of the greatest scholars of the 13th century and beginning of the 14th century. He was the teacher and the master of Sultan Abdul Hamid, the famous Ottoman Khalifa. He lived in Istanbul. He authored a few hundred books and was a great man of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. My father loved him and wanted me to be a source of guidance. And alhamdulillah, I'm grateful to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala and to the great care that my father took of me so that I can bring some guidance to people across the globe, alhamdulillah. المصطفى وفى لنا